it. It tells us how many of these foods we should eat per day. Here we have fruits and vegetables.
Hey, Bird, how much you win this afternoon?
Rather much, say.
Me too. Oh, well, good evening, everyone. I certainly hope all of you had a good afternoon, and a profitable one at that.
Hope you made lots of dough.
Of course, as you know, 10% of all of your winnings should be forwarded to Mr. Chuck E. Cheese. You know, at the home office, 4441 West Airport Freeway, yada, 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 yada. Yeah, and the moon's made of cheese, too. And I got some oceanfront property I could sell you in Arizona. All right, well, as we relax, sit back, and get ready for our fabulous awards banquet, let's enjoy some captured moments from this year's General Managers Convention in Las Vegas. Hey, Larry, roll tape.
Chucky, I've looked all over the place back here, and I can't seem to find it.
Chuck, he's looked all over the place back there, and he can't seem to find it.
Thanks, Bird. I think we got it. Larry, what do you mean you can't find the tape?
What do you mean you can't find the tape?
Chuck, I've been using my metal detector and everything, and I just can't find the thing.
Even with his metal detector?
Boy, are we kind of down on our luck here, or what?
You said it, Chuck. You know, I always say, when the chips are down...
Not so fast, Bird. I'm the one telling the jokes here, pal. Where was I? Oh, yeah, like I always say, when the chips are down, what do you do? Good question. What do you do? Larry, you keep looking. I'll stall him. Hey there. How's everybody doing? Great, great. I'm glad to hear that. You may be asking yourself at this point, what's he gonna do now that Larry can't find the flashback tape? Does Chucky prepare for situations such as this one? Well, let me tell you one thing, my friends. He most certainly does. And just for this occasion, I had the folks back at the home office, namely Dick and Mike, come up with a top 10 list for attending the GM convention in Las Vegas this year. And of course, under the pressure of my scrutiny, they could only come up with 5. And now, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I present to you the top 5 reasons for attending the GM convention in Las Vegas. Number 5, because you're a general manager. And the number 1 reason for attending the GM convention in Las Vegas this year, because each and every one of you have played a vital role in making 1997 the best year in Chuck E. Cheese's 21-year history. Give yourselves a hand. I personally applaud you. Thanks so much. Hey, Larry, how's it coming back there?
Quiet on the set, please!